Welcome back to Dagryffyn Hobby. My name's Dave. I recently visited the MV&E Railroad Club in Elizabethtown, Pennsylvania. The MV&E is a really quite impressive club. They have a nice selection of layouts, but the crowning jewel, if you will, is a large O-gauge layout, which is just impressive. It's large, it's got a lot of trains running, it's got multiple trains on the same track, and I swear some trains go through a wormhole when they go into the mountain because you just sometimes can't tell when or where they're gonna come out. One of the neat things about this layout is that there's no computer control. Everything is run via signals and relays. Essentially, they set everything moving and the trains will all pause or accelerate based on where other trains are on the block system. And it was apparently designed and set up by a gentleman who had been a signal operator for a railroad, so he knew his stuff. So it was, I'm not describing it properly. You need to just go out there and check out these things operate because it is very impressive. I didn't get as much time to check out the other layouts that they have, and I think they have one for every scale, but the O-gauge one is obviously what I was interested in, and it was just fantastic. Right when you walk into the place, you just hear trains, and it's immersive. They've got G-scale running in multiple loops around the room on the ceiling above the O-gauge layout, so it's just everywhere you look is trains. And everybody I spoke to there was just very passionate about not only the hobby, but their club. And there's a lot of obvious dedication and interest. You have to go and check out this club. If you're interested in going, take a look below in the description and you'll see links to their club and their schedule.
Thank you. Thank you. quite a bit, isn't it?
Quite a bit.
Enough material?
I think so.
Good.
Oh, welcome back. Oh.
I hope you enjoyed the video. Thank you very much for watching. Please remember to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you next time on Dagryffyn Hobby.